Windbreaks are strips of trees and shrubs planted along the edges of fields. Dust Bowl-era conservation programs have helped make windbreaks a common practice on farms. Windbreaks protect soil against erosion and can protect sensitive crops from wind damage, boosting yield. Windbreaks can also facilitate greater water availability to nearby crops to support yield and can filter and block dust and pesticide drift from neighboring farms. This windbreak at Fields Restored Farm in northern Illinois demonstrates a multi-species design with a combination of fast and slow-growing trees, including hybrid poplar, hazelnuts, willow, and several types of evergreens. They also have complementary widths and heights that create thick buffers between the row crops to their north and specialty crops to the south. Windbreaks may require farmers to take land out of commodity crop production, but incorporating tree and shrub crops into a windbreak design can add additional income opportunities to help offset loss in acreage.